Jesse, check this out. And 3, 2, 1, pop! Pretty cool, right? You can try it too if you... Dude, you're getting pretty good at this.
You guys are working way too hard.
You're always looking to one-up us, aren't you? That is one seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this?
Order of the Stone? Let's get dangerous.
Danger! After we all yelled danger, I got a little nervous, but this place is empty. There isn't even any treasure.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place.
Locked again!
Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
So, what kind of treasure do you hope we find in here?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers. But some cocoa beans would be cool, too.
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Hi, Petra.
Who's Petra? Kidding.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Memory's all back, as far as I can tell. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me. That's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
So how do you think Ivor knew about this place?
Who knows? That guy's read, like, a million books and traveled all over the world. You probably start to learn a thing or two about a thing or two.
Any thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
Okay, I'm going to keep trying to solve this. Hey, Axel.
What you need, buddy?
Man, we have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever enough to be in the Order of the Stone. Thanks for always believing in me, buddy.
You know it. Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up. So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
Okay, I'm going to keep working on this.
Sounds good, dude. No, it's not. Never mind.
Ah, my old friend, the lever. Now we're getting somewhere.
He would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Yeah, we were all totally unprepared. Crazy we didn't die.
And to think, That was just the beginning.
Yeah, and that was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
Bingo! All right, let's see what we've got. Hey! It's a cake!
Aw, man! You got cake? It's just... I really love cake.
Hey, if you want it, it's all you.
Oh, man! Oh, man! Oh, man! Thank you!
A pumpkin. Not bad. Huh, I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
I'll be honest with you, Olivia. I have no idea what this is, or what it does.
I do. Burning stuff, right?
I mean, but it must do something besides that, right?
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, Flint and Steel. Do your thing. Whoa! Well, I have definitely never seen a Flint and Steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan? If you ask me, it seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use the redstone wrap. Obviously.
Olivia! Wrap the redstone wrap!
Nearly there. Okay, activate. Good job, Jesse. Worked perfectly.
Whoa. So gotta teach me how to make one of those.
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
All these mobs, where does it end?
I just saw that. That was amazing. Why is no one freaking out?
Freak out on the inside, Axel. We gotta move.
Man, this is becoming like my lucky sore.
Oh, no.
Come on, dude. Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
I'm good. You can give it a shot, though.
Whoa! Well, well. Where'd you get the new toy?
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke, sorry, but who are you again?
Oh, I get it. The Order of the Stone is so fancy that they don't even recognize us anymore.
Even though we used to wipe the floors with you guys every building competition.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Huh. Pretty cool name.
Of course it is. And I don't give a crap about what you think. Hey, where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey! Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Petra, just ignore it. They don't know what they're talking about.
Lucas is our friend, Jesse. No one talks about our friends like that.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Oh, come on! That's not fair, Aiden. We're adventuring just like anyone else.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine. Haven't you taken enough? With nothing to say? Is the Order of the Stone actually shocked into silence, for once?
I'm tired of listening to your jaw flap.
You don't touch me! Some hero you are, Jesse.
Let's just go home, you guys. These Blaze Rods aren't worth it.
Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze Rods!
Ooh. I told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow. Us being the new Order of the Stone is really getting to that guy. He's gone crazy.
We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
We're bringing it home. It'll be safe there.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
Come on, Aiden's just jealous. Isn't that obvious? He sees us with our fancy armor, cool treasure, and he wishes he had it too.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
the Stone is back in town.
It looks freaking awesome. Welcome back. See that? Jesse high-fived me. Me! It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
That wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
That thing looks completely dangerous.
Not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor? Of course.
Oh, Jesse, you're back! Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard!
Causing trouble again?
Nothing. Just a little spirited debate with the local community. Brain function is proving difficult for them.
You need to remove this now!
Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
What about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure that—
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I?
I'm sorry, Ivor, but your house is way too much of a hazard to the community. Tear it down, everyone!
Good call.
It's a slippery slope, Jesse! Today, the lava house. Tomorrow, who knows what kind of rules you'll be imposing?
Don't be a sore loser, Ivor.
Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you?
Hey... sorry about your house.
Oh, now you're sorry? I'm sorry that I live in a time where people don't appreciate true genius!
Would you get over yourself already so Jesse can show you what we found in the jungle?
What? You did? Yes, great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots. There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're gonna tear this down, we better start getting some buckets together to scoop up all the lava. You got any iron?
Oh, man, no. I'm all out.
Okay. We better go mine some more. We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we give this majestic house the funeral it deserves.
Stay out of trouble, you two.
You stay out of trouble.
Good one.
Thanks.
Later, guys!
Come on. Let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up. Whoa, Lucas! I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here.
Hey, Lucas. Great to see you.
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you, too.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning, I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Ugh! I hate that guy!
Great. And what did he have to say?
Apparently someone told him about Ivor giving you a tip, some kind of treasure. He really wanted to find it first.
Ha! Beat him.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot and the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to-
You found it!
Ah! Dude! What is wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually-
I mean, it's got some sort of enchantment on it, but it's just a flint and steel, right?
Jesse, that's not just some sort of enchantment. That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Wow. I didn't know there was a time before the Order of the Stone.
It's incredible, isn't it? I haven't even gotten to the best part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
The Ever what now?
The Eversource!
Are you, gonna actually explain it any more than that?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
Wait. Like the temple we just got back from? We have to go back there?
Yes! Luckily, you already know the way!
He does have a point. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Hey, you can't argue that when it comes to all this ancient history and treasure, Ivor knows a lot.
Sure, that's true.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. We've got a treasure to find. Wow. It looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere. Petra! Blungai! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic. Thrilled.
Overjoyed! The Eversource could finally be within my grasp!
Once we find it, that is.
That wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. Story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been!
Well, that looks promising.
What is Jesse doing up there? Jesse! What do you see?
It's some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
That's a weird-looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but
this is different from anything I've seen!
Here goes nothing.
Thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
Dude, why are you being such a tool?
Your little adventure is over, Jesse. Time to go home. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze Rods, clear me a path.
We've got to follow them! If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause!
We're going after Aiden, and we're going to take him down!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Don't worry! I've got you! You are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Any sign of the blaze rods?
No, nothing.
Do you think Aiden knew about all this? The portal, the Eversource?
He definitely seems to know now.
You guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
That right there! Big floating island on the horizon!
Oh, wow. I'm really surprised I didn't notice that sooner. A city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I
don't suppose anyone packed one of those flying machines.
That's more Olivia's bag.
Yeah, I've got nothing.
It was worth a shot. Guess we can settle for a bridge.
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes. Very astute, Lucas.
Don't be such a worrywart, Lucas. I got this.
I think this island is more than large enough for our needs.
Yeah, if we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang. I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava!
Your building?
Hey, you seen a bunch of punks in matching jackets? Call themselves the Blaze Rods?
I'm sorry, but I can't talk to you.
Why? You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden.
This makes no sense. No sense.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. We had no idea.
It's a stupid law.
Oh, jeez. First those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait!
I'm just super busy, sorry!
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Wow.
Incredible.
It's unbelievable. Who made it?
Whoever it was must have had the Eversource. It's the only explanation for the copious amount of rare materials they used to build it.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes! I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing... it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. But it's definitely our best bet so far.
Agreed.
Hello! It is nice to meet you!
Oi. These are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
That guy's really itching to use the crafting table.
Come on. I'm starving here.
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
You're telling me? I'm so hungry I could practically eat my wheat right here. But I won't. I'll be patient and turn it into delicious bread instead. What can I do for you?
I heard you guys have an inn somewhere around here. Where is it?
Oh, Milo's place? That guy's hilarious. He's over that way.
Milo, huh? Thanks.
No problem.
Hey there.
Are you on the schedule for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale, 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well.
No appointment for me. Thanks. I'm actually looking for the inn.
Milo's place, right? It's back there.
Right! Milo! Thanks. No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Intense.
Is
Hi. Hello. Do you need help with that?
What? No! I mean, this was authorized as a solo build.
No unauthorized build partners.
The founder isn't accepting visitors right now.
Hey, Petra. What you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
How's it going?
Oh, you know, still hungry, still waiting. Come on.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just get them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go!
Hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
I heard from someone in town that you could help me.
Other people were talking about me? They must have me mistaken with some other handsome innkeeper. Out of curiosity, what is it that they thought I could help you with? I'm sorry, but I'm actually quite busy.
I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze Rods. I don't know any Blaze Rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey. This our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
You sure keep saying, I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So, where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting, attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the Founder.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, this is not good.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
Crime?
What kind of crime? Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are
you the bridge builders?
Obscene! Illegal builders! Atrocious!
Everyone! Everyone! Please!
I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts! Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
We need to get to that Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
By getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey! Unhand me!
Come with me!
Hey, don't treat him like that! We didn't do anything wrong!
The builders!
Knew you'd see it my way. Thank you, Jesse.
Hey! Hands off the roads!
Guards, bring them forward!
Jesse, I'll find a way to help you! I promise!
Let go of me, this instant!
Excuse me! Come with me.
We meet at last.
Hello there, Founder. I am Jesse.
So I gathered. I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting. Service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
There, see? That minecart she summoned. It must lead to the Eversource.
Really? That's what you're focusing on? I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands, like Aiden. Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news.
Would both of you guys just shut up? We're trying to make a good impression here.
Sorry, Jesse.
Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity.
Carrots? Really? You gotta be kidding.
We are honored, wonderful Founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Good luck, Jesse. I hope you like being doomed.
Totally doomed.
Blaze rods!
Be sure to tell me what it's like to get thrown off the edge of a floating city, okay?
Out of my way, Reggie.
It's Reginald. Come on, criminals. Time to see the Founder.
Jesse and accomplices. You have committed acts of wanton and illegal building, something specifically forbidden by our laws. Explain yourself.
This could still turn out okay.
Are you kidding? She does not sound friendly.
Jesse, tell her law is stupid. It's stupid!
Aiden told me all about you, Jesse. About how you're a tyrant back home. About how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself. About how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city. A terrible act of treason. Who do you think you are? Jesse, it's clear that you're the little ringleader. So how about you come with me?
Okay.
I guess we'll just wait here then.
Tell me what you see. Precisely. As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void.
Resources, every kind, are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it is gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate it. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed. Choosing to stay silent, People act as though I want things to be this way. Allocating the limited resources. Risking my life every day. It's not a duty I would wish on my enemy. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
But you don't need to do it alone. We could help you. We could work together.
Being the leader of this city, it is a tiring burden. But no, this is my city. These are my people. And it is my responsibility. I think I've heard quite enough.
Good. Now that you're back, we can talk properly.
Reginald, I've made my decision. While I'm not convinced that you are here to steal the Eversource, the fact remains that you constructed a bridge of dirt without authorization. That is why you and your companions are to be detained until I can discern the full truth of the matter. Reginald, please remove them.
Yes, ma'am.
What?
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing her mind now.
You guys have some really fascinating stuff here.
What? Come on! I'm just doing my job here. You're criminals. I catch criminals.
Oh, wow. What is this?
That's mine? It's almost like dirt. But not.
Why do you have sand, anyway?
Well, whatever it does, it's going in the chest with everything else.
Nothing sadder than an unimportant man on the world's tiniest power trip.
Hey, I don't have to take this. I'm in charge here. You're criminals. Aiden told everyone all about how horrible you are. He said that you burn down trees just for fun. That you steal all the world's treasures and hoard them for yourself. He also said that you tame wild animals just so you can make them chase innocent people.
Does this look like the face of a horrible criminal?
Well, no. I suppose you don't seem that way now that I meet you.
I'm sorry, but this is the way it has to be.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go help the Blaze Rods beef up security.
Can't believe I'm taking orders from that sniveling little... Stay here. Don't cause any trouble.
I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Reginald, think about it. Do you really trust the Blaze Rods? How can you?
They're personal guests of the Founder, and sure, maybe I don't like them, but I'm probably just being paranoid.
Reginald, tell me this. What in the palace have they seemed the most interested in?
They were very interested in finding out about guard schedules and the layout of the palace. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let's say you make a good point. And I'm not saying you do. But hypothetically, why would I, captain of the guard, let you, a criminal, out of that cell?
I'll never know how you looked at them and thought, there are some upstanding citizens.
Aiden won't get his hands on the Eversource. We'll make sure of that.
Okay, let's say I'm heading to the pantry to get you prisoners some bread. Do you see where I'm going with this? Really? Do you not get it? I, the guard, am going to leave. The door will be unlocked. Get it? Please just get out of here. Get to the throne room and stop the Blaze Rods.
Ha! Nice work! Now, on to the Eversource.
And I understand wanting to stop the Blaze Rods, but you can't still really want to steal the Eversource, can you?
Honestly, I just don't want Aiden to get his hands on the Eversource. So long as we stop him, that's what's important.
Sounds good to me. No way Aiden would do anything good if he had it.
Throne room was back this way.
Well, here we are. Back in the throne room.
Keep your voice down. We don't know if we're alone in here.
I don't know. Looks deserted to me.
Watch out! Hey! Wait, stop! Milo, easy! That's Jesse and Lucas. Jesse, I can't believe we found you!
I can't believe you punched me.
Ah, yes. I feel absolutely terrible about that. Let me assure you.
Petra, what in the world are you doing here?
We were actually planning to break you out of jail, but I guess you guys have that covered.
Hello again, Jesse. It seems fate has destined our paths to cross once more.
Maybe you should look at someone's face before blindly punching them next time. Pro tip.
I am terribly sorry about that, friend.
What are you doing here anyway? I don't see any inns that need keeping.
In actuality, I'm the leader of a group that wants the same thing you do.
It's a rebellion.
It is a long story. In short, my people want to free the Eversource from the Founder's clutches so that everyone may use it. If Aiden and his Blaze Rods steal the Eversource, we'll just be trading one tyrant for another. And I won't allow that.
Yeah, he's gotta be stopped.
If we work together, we can find it first.
I do like the idea of beating Aiden.
Milo, I'm happy to have you aboard. Welcome to the team.
I'm very pleased to be involved. The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
There was a door here before, with a minecart.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever.
If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap.
Must be where the founder crafts things for the people. Huh. I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Wow. That is pretty special.
Cobblestone generator.
Amazing!
Lava and water.
Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone. Genius!
That is ingenious.
Habits of the Enderman by Soren. Wow, how'd that get here? Olivia say right now? Probably something like, Jesse, it looks like it doesn't have any power. If I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Sorry. Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks. Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. I think that should be everything I need to make a lever now. Okay, let's do this. Ah, my old friend, the lever. Didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities. You and your friend Petra have been very inspiring to me and my people. With your help, we may finally liberate ourselves from the Founder's clutches.
Eversource, here we come.
Creeper, zombie, sheep, pigman. Curious.
But what does it mean?
Eggs? The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot. A sheep?
Is that a monster? That is not so bad. It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
The Founder must have to kill literally thousands of monsters to get the resources to make anything. That doesn't seem very efficient.
But she doesn't have any other options.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah! I can't wait!
Let's take a look around. This is pretty weird.
What?
The Eversource. It's just a chicken.
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right?
The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder.
But that clucking thing is what we came for!
Ivor, geez, Lucas is right. We can't just steal or kidnap...
Chicken-nap?
We can't just chicken-nap the Eversource. It's the only way these people survive.
What? I thought that was the whole point of this adventure!
I knew it. I knew you were here to steal from me.
Ah! Pain!
Oh, she's too fast!
Just give me a second to catch my breath.
Nothing to say for yourself?
It's just like I told you, Founder! They're here to steal the Eversource!
Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What? No! Don't believe them!
You have the wrong idea!
Shut up, criminals! Oh, this is ridiculous. It's all lies!
And I'm supposed to believe the escaped convicts? Aiden warned me that you were a pack of thieves, and here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive.
Boy, when you put it like that, I almost feel bad. Yep, afraid I'm going to be taking the chicken. It's mine now.
What? This is outrageous! Aiden... don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
I've got Aiden! Save the Founder!
Oh, you got me, Lucas?
I've got your back, Lucas!
Stay down, Lucas!
Eat this!
Ooh, thanks, Jesse.
Ah!
Thanks to you, we get to see what really happens when you fall off the islands. Ha! Nothing to say for yourself? Not even now? I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours. Land!
Impossible.
That's impossible! Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
It's gonna be close. I don't believe it.
Wow. So, guess you were wrong, huh? About there being no ground?
I had no idea. How could I have known? This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous. A lost cause.
I just don't understand. Why did you never even look? Send someone down.
I was too cautious. I didn't want to create false hope. And I was so certain that the only thing down here was death. It's all just so enormous. Just grass everywhere. I can barely process what I'm seeing. What do I do now? Once my people see this, I...
Miss Founder, ma'am, this is pretty big. So just take a minute. Enjoy the sights. Breathe it in. Because, getting back up to Sky City, it's going to be a little tiring.
Getting back up? My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
Going crazy with those spawn eggs. Monsters everywhere. This is going to be bad.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. My poor subjects. This is terrible.
I'm doing it. But not for you. For my friends.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Jesse.
Okay, getting back up. Getting back up. Let me see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
We need to start gathering dirt. As much as we can.
How will that help?
We're going to build a tower of dirt. All the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry. Okay, that should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
Don't worry about it. We've got a city to save. Ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb.
Under attack by monsters, ma'am. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Aiden! Come on! We need to stop him!
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
Jesse! You're alive! Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo!
Quick on your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Quick version? You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land.
You speak truthfully, my friend? Well, I can't wait to hear all about it later.
I gotta get to the palace.
Thank you, my friend. We'll see you on the other side.
How do you like that, huh? Blaze rods!
Boom! Hey!
Jesse! You're alive?
Aiden has taken over the palace. He's holed up in the throne room throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one can get inside!
We need to stop him.
I know! Jesse, take one of these! They're all locally sourced and handcrafted. I use only the best ingredients.
Give me a potion of speed.
Here!
Gotta go fast!
and get out of my face, Reggie! You're delusional, Aiden! The people of Sky City will never bow to you! You killed the Founder!
Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't shut-
This is between you and me, Aiden. Leave Reginald out of it.
I saw you fall! You went down!
You're alive!
You're alive! Is the Founder with you? What the-
Reggie!
Not one more step! I killed you once! I could do it again!
You thought you could just kick me off the edge? Unfortunately for you, Aiden, I'm pretty tough to kill.
Just die already! Should've left while you had the chance!
To yourself. That's insane!
Why couldn't you have left well enough alone? Can't stand to see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win! Oh, it just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, this isn't about who wins and who loses. It's about what's right.
And that is why you're gonna lose! This, right? Here! You want your flint and steel back, huh? Take it! It's yours! Just, please, don't hurt me!
You did it! Jesse, we need to get out of here! What do you want to do with him?
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute! You can't just leave me here! Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
Leave him! He made his bed. He can lie in it.
What? No! You can't just... How dare you! Stop ignoring me!
No! Jesse!
Where's Aiden?
We heard the fighting.
We fought, and he fell down one of these waterfalls.
Well, what goes around comes around, I guess.
You retrieved the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone, stay together! Jesse, there you are!
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. The longer we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
We need to find an escape route. The waterfalls. The waterfalls can take us to safety.
What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void.
We'll die if we fall down there.
But there's nothing but monsters up here.
The void won't kill you. There's land down there. Everyone just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Jesse is telling the truth. I saw the land as well. In fact, I will prove it to you.
Ah! Wait for me!
Lying. There's ground everywhere.
Jesse, I cannot thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now?
Everything's just so different and scary.
What do? You go have fun. You guys were cooped up there so long. Now you can do whatever you want.
I wonder what happened to Aiden.
Stop right there! You're not going anywhere, Aiden.
I'm done.
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. I knew they wouldn't get away.
Ooh, I bet the Blaze Rods are in for a bad time. These Sky City people are not happy with them.
Yeah. Hopefully they dig a deep hole, bury them in it, surround it with lava, and... Sorry, got a little carried away there.
Attention! Attention!
Hello! Hello, everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free. Build whatever we please.
Wow, those two just cannot get along.
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Hey, both of you. Fighting isn't going to solve anything.
It will if I win.
Oh, of course you'd think that way. No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, I think you're both right. You don't want to just run around with no plan. But you can't schedule and organize everything either. People need to be free to try new things.
But you gotta be safe about it.
I suppose I still have much to learn. Thank you, Jesse.
I don't understand yet, but I trust you.
Well, Jesse, I suppose the era of Sky City is over.
We may disagree about how to run this place, but I thank you for everything you have done.
I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit for many, many years to come.
The day that Sky City was liberated. A hero of few words. I can respect this.
You know something? She was a little scary at first, but she's all right.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for Nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. Been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Ugh. Just when I thought my days of punching trees were behind me.
You shouldn't worry so much. I've got our way home all figured out. When I was on the ground with the Founder before, I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on!
Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. It looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
You're not going to eat her, are you?
Don't be morbid. Of course not. After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
Ah, that's a boy's name.
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude.
Jesse.
I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource. Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
Oh, I just saw those pigs and, you know.
Oh, yes.
He would be really happy to know you're still having adventures like this.
See? Just like I told you. One portal back home.
Whew, what a huge relief. I was worried we'd be stuck here forever.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No! A little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Livestock's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Come on, guys. Let's go home. Wait till Axel and Olivia hear where we've been. They'll never believe it. That's not what I was expecting.